Hector's assault confused the Greeks. The tables had finally turned. The invaders had now become the invaded. Agamemnon, Ajax, and Menelaus led their armies out of their camps to confront Hector. But the Greeks were not prepared for this Trojan show of defiance. Chaos and disarray crippled Agamemnon's forces, and soon he was surrounded. It fell upon Ajax and Menelaus to rush to the king's defense.
Brother! Come, Ajax! We must help him!
My lord!
Get these cursed dogs off me! It's Odysseus!
My lord, are you hurt?
Hector has breached our walls to the north.
Withdraw to the ships before he outflanks us!
Come, Ajax. We need to get Agamemnon safely back to the ships. We will make our stand against the Trojans there.
Oh, my God.
I'll get Agamemnon to safety.
Some of the men are fleeing!
By the gods, Ajax, what do we do? Stone throwers! Our ships will be crushed!
We must save them, or we will never see our homes again!
I'll hold our ground here. You go up there and stop them!
Show me the way. I cannot let them prevail. Our ships.
Ah! shield! Don't let him pass!
Mighty Ajax.
Sarpedon! Telamon stood side by side with Heracles when years ago he vanquished this land. And here am I, his son, to do so once again.
Telamon was a warrior king. His son shames him. Blood flows through my veins.
For my father, for Achilles, I will not fail you. Run, King of Lucaya. Live in shame.
Without you.